What's up, everybody? So today, bringing y'all a Henry video. So we got two Henrys here. This one right here is new, like 2 years old, but it's like brand new. There's no handling marks or anything on it. So we got that one. Then we have this old Henry lever action 22 that's been beat up, completely beat to pieces. It was a coon hunter's gun. You can see the stock is just tore all to pieces. The receiver's got a bunch of paint scratched off of it. And there's a sling right here made out of a tire inner tube, like a bicycle tire. So that's pretty cool, pretty unique. On this one, I made this little leather thing here. It goes over that, over the bottom loop of the lever, so that's pretty cool. It's like a paracord knot, but it's leather. But we got those two. That's the guns that we have out here. We got some clay pigeons, some protection, another camera, and all that. So we're gonna go get set up, and then I guess we'll get to shooting. Oh yeah, and this one has a scope, obviously, too. It's a Bushnell. It's just a cheap scope that we had because the front sight was a little messed up and we couldn't really get it to hit right, and I didn't really have anything to put the scope on and thought it would be a good candidate. I didn't do as good as I'd like to today, but we got it a few shots in. I didn't do crazy good with the old one, but probably gonna just blame it on myself because I've hit with it before. Good examples: the one video with I don't know, I'll put it up right here, but I did pretty good with it that day, but I did really good with this new one, the iron sights. It's really nice. I ain't had it out in a while, but it was fun to have out. I didn't do as good as I'd have liked to today, but I guess that's gonna be it for this video. Bringing y'all some shorter videos. I'm not disappointed in this gun because I've done good with it before, but we have it basically for a beater, so we don't mess up a nice gun if we need to do something while it's either wet conditions or any kind of rough weather conditions. We like to have something like that, but I guess that's going to be the end of this video. Sorry this outro is a little bit scattered, but it'll be alright. So, let me know what y'all want to see more of, because I want to bring y'all stuff that you actually want to see. But, yeah. I guess that's it.